systems. Today we're going to look at pipe-in-pipe auger bore spacer products. We have a range available to supply you with. Today we're going to look at specifically a roller type that has been provided by our supply chain APS. So we have here a carbon steel fusion bonded epoxy coated product. It is also available as a stainless product. As you can see, it comes in two half pieces. The top here has a standard skid, and that can be also applied to the bottom half of the product. However, we have here today a roller. The roller itself is a glass polymer filled resin roller, so it's highly abrasive resistant. The product itself comes with two halves that are labelled top and bottom, as can be seen here. And also, you'll note that this is a single directional spacer, and what this relates to is this being an Apogee roller system. That is a single directional installation product that prevents corkscrewing during the installation phase of the work. So here we have an 800 millimeter diameter pipe, and we're going to be inserting it into a 1200 millimeter pipe. So the aperture size has a definition for the risers themselves. So this is designed specifically to be installed into the 1200 millimeter pipe. One of the key things about this spacer product is to make sure that the alignment of the spaces is correct. So once you have the alignment done, normally with a chalk line, you then need to tighten the spacers up and to make sure they're evenly tightened on both sides so that the metal bends. There's no torque setting for this, but as you can see here, the ratchet and the drill allows the even tightening of the bead of the fixings on either side of the spacer. So we now have the pipe in position. So as you can see, we've inserted the 800 millimeter into the 1200 millimeter, and we've used our forklifting equipment just to get the first three of the spacers into position. And we will now demonstrate that we can push this into the tunnel by hand. So we've now demonstrated that by hand we've been able to move best part of a ton of pipe using the roller system here. It shows how you can reduce the energy required significantly to install pipework when using the roller system. It's roughly a third of the energy required when it comes to skids. There is no corkscrewing on this pipework, even as we pushed it in ourselves, as can be demonstrated by what you can see on the video.